Once upon a time, there was a girl called Belle. She loved to read books, but what she wanted, what she really, really wanted, was to have an adventure of her own. Her dad went to show his creations at a fair, but got lost on the way.
No phone!
And then trapped in a castle by a big, hairy beast.
Whoa. OMG!
Meow!
Roar! But the beast was actually a prince under a spell, which meant he had to find true love before an enchanted rose,
this rose,
lost its last petal.
No!
Anyway, Belle went to rescue her dad and convince the beast to swap places, which was really very brave of her.